happy to be here. I've come all the way from Vancouver, British Columbia. Don't clap yet. First of all, you haven't heard any music, and I have to tell you, the thing I look the most forward to coming to Toronto is taking pot shots at the Toronto Maple Leafs. But, lo and behold, I cannot do that because you're 4-0. And the Canucks are playing with a bunch of bums, so I can't make those jokes this evening. I'm not a comedian anyways, as you'll quickly realize. I'm concentrating on playing some music for you. But as I said, I'm very happy to be here. Thank you for coming down, and I hope you enjoy yourself. You're going to be listening to the wonderful Mr. Ted Warren, ladies and gentlemen, on the drums, Ted Warren. Bernie Senensky on the organ this evening, Bernie Senensky. Mr. Reg Schwager on the guitar, ladies and gentlemen. And as I said, my name is Cory, and we're going to be performing some music from a recent CD that I had the pleasure of recording live at my jazz club in Vancouver called The Cellar that featured Joey DeFrancesco. And unfortunately, I don't have any of those CDs left, but I have vinyl pressings if you're interested in taking a record home with you. And we'll be playing some music from my first CD as well, and you can grab that from me in the break. And we're going to start with a tune from the first CD. This is called Darben the Redd Fox. Thank you. Thank you very much. We will continue on with a song composed by a great tenor saxophonist by the name of George Coleman. This is called Amsterdam After Dark.